Today I'm going to show you how you can create your very own difficulty setting by creating an extreme difficulty mod, including making the AI more aggressive. So first you want to create a mod, and then within your mod, you need to create a folder called main_menu. And then we need to open that folder, and then inside that, create two more folders called common and localization. Now we need to go into the common folder, and inside there, create another two folders, game_rules and static_modifiers. Now you need to open the static modifiers folder, and in here, we need to create a text file called difficulty. Once you've done that, open it up, and this is where the magic happens. I'll be using Notepad++, but you can use whatever program you prefer. The first line of code we need to write is difficulty_player, and then here you can type whatever you want to call your difficulty setting. We're going for extreme, so I'll just type that. Now we need the equal sign and then a brace. Then press tab and type game_data, and then an equal sign and then a brace. Then our category will be country. We can move this brace down for now, as that will close the entire scripted block later. There are hundreds of modifiers that you can input here, but I'll just show you a few that you can use to change the starting difficulty. You won't need to copy the text after this comment marker, I just put it there to show you what category each modifier falls under. So let's add some modifiers that affect military. We'll start by adding a modifier that lowers the player's discipline at the start of the game. Since 1 equals 100%, setting it to 0.10 gives a 10% reduction. Next, we can drop both land and naval morale by 20%. After that, we'll slow down manpower recovery and reinforcement speed. Then we can add in a few modifiers that affect economy. We'll reduce tax income efficiency by 20% and do the same for production efficiency. Then we'll add another 20% reduction to trade efficiency as well. Lastly, we can add a couple of modifiers that affect tech and stability. To wrap up the player side, we'll increase both army maintenance and advisor costs. Everything so far applies only to the player, so next we'll have to set up modifiers for the AI nations. Below the finishing brace of our last block, we need to type difficulty_AI_, and then the name of your difficulty. So in our case, it will be extreme, followed by the game data and country text we used above. Now we can input some of the same modifiers we used earlier, but instead of adding a minus value, we can type 0.30 for a 30% increase. Fill out the modifiers you want for the AI, making sure each block is closed with a brace at the end. A full list of every modifier available can be found within the modifier type definitions folder. I'll leave the full folder path on screen. Now we've created our difficulty setting, we need to add it into the game, so it shows up on the game start UI. The easiest way to do this is to copy the game rules text file into the game rules folder we created earlier. So once you've copied that file over, open it up, and then we need to add our difficulty setting. Within this file, we have two sections, the player difficulty setting and the AI setting. So below the very hard setting, we can add our new one in below. Follow the layer of the one above, replacing very hard with whatever you called your difficulty within the other file. So the two names must match exactly. Then you need to add in your AI difficulty setting, again making sure the names match exactly. And then we're finished here, so hit save. Now we need to add the localization file. So go to the localization folder that we created earlier within your mod. Then in there, you need to create a folder based on what language you play the game in. So in my case, it's English. Then head back to the games files and copy over the localization file game rules. Open the text file you copied over, and at the top you will see player difficulty and AI difficulty. What we can do is copy the last two lines of text from each section. Then as we did before, we can replace very hard with the name of our difficulty. You can type whatever you like within the quotation marks. The first line is the name and the second line the description. Do the same for your AI setting and then save this file. Before we make the AI more aggressive, first let's check that our changes show up in game. You want to make sure your mod is activated in the mod menu. Then once in game, click here and your new setting should be available. The last thing we need to do is make the AI act more aggressively. So within our mod, we need to create a folder called loading_screen. Then inside that folder, we need to create a common folder. Then inside that folder, one final one called defines. Now head to the games folders and copy over the 00_defines file. There are lots of things you can change within this file, but to find anything that deals with how the AI acts, we can search for NAI. But the first thing that we will edit is the default aggressiveness score, changing it from -1.05 to 3. We will also change the power balance aggressiveness factor to 60. We can then change a few other defines to finally finish off version 1 of our extreme difficulty mod. If you found this video helpful, then all I ask in return is that you hit the like button.